So for those who are asking about how to get the silk screen off a stone or arrogant bastard bottle, these have just been soaking in CLR solution and water. And you can see it comes off pretty easy just with my finger. It's been about a week, but only because I've been lazy. But it's just coming right off. So it works for stone, arrogant bastard, and probably any other bottle that you have printed silk screening on. So there you go.